Hi everyone, welcome back to Prakasham Tutorials. In my previous videos, I have discussed concept of matched filter. In this video, we are going to discuss about properties of matched filter. And the first property of the matched filter, so matched filter is an optimum device. Matched filter is an optimum device for the detection of received pulse signal affected by noise by using linear time invariant filter to improve the output signal to noise ratio. And the first property of the matched filter is the impulse response of the matched filter is, except the scaling factor, is the time inverse and time delayed inversion of the input pulse signal g of t. So that is h suffix optimum of t is equal to k into g of capital T minus small t. So now here g of t is an input signal, small g of t is an input signal, k is the scaling factor. The impulse response of the matched filter, except the scaling factor k, g of capital T minus t is the time inverse and delayed inversion of the input pulse signal. G of t is the input pulse signal. G of capital T minus t is the time inverse input pulse signal or delayed inversion of the input pulse signal. So that is the statement of the property one. Now coming to the proof. So from the Schwerge inequality theorem, we know that pi 1 of x is equal to k into pi 2 conjugate of x. So now here we consider the pi 1 of x is the frequency response of the filter, that is h optimum of f, and pi 2 of x is considered as a g of f. So therefore, using this expression, pi 1 of x is equal to k pi 2 conjugate of x, capital H optimum of f, h of f is the frequency response of the filter, and h suffix optimum of f is optimum value of the frequency response of the filter. So which is equal to k into g conjugate of f into e power minus j 2 pi ft. And next, calculate the optimum value of the filter. So that is small h suffix optimum of t. So using the definition of inverse Fourier transform, the optimum value of the filter is h optimum of t is equal inverse Fourier transform of capital H optimum of f, which is equal to integral minus infinity to infinity h optimum of f e power j 2 pi f t df. And this is the definition of inverse Fourier transform. So using this definition, calculate optimum value of the filter. Now here, what is the optimum value of the frequency response or filter response? H optimum of f is equal kg conjugate of f into e power minus j 2 pi ft. Substitute this value into here, we get h optimum of t is equal integral minus infinity to infinity kg conjugate of f e power minus j 2 pi ft into e power j 2 pi ft df. These two exponential terms, e power minus j 2 pi f capital T into e power j 2 pi f small t, these two exponential terms is written as k is constant, that is written before integration, which is equal to integral minus infinity to infinity g conjugate of f into e power minus j 2 pi f into capital T minus t df. So these two exponential terms is written as e power minus j 2 pi f of capital T minus small t. For a real valued signal, g of t is a real valued signal. So for the real valued signal, the condition is g conjugate of f is equal g of minus f. Applying this condition into RHS term of the above equation, we get the optimum value of the filter H optimum of t is equal k into integral minus infinity to infinity g of minus f into e power minus j 2 pi f of capital T minus t dt. Now here minus f replaced by f, we get h optimum of t is equal k integral minus infinity to infinity g of f into e power j 2 pi of capital T minus t dm. So using definition of inverse Fourier transform, this integral value is g of capital T minus t.